always trying to measure outcomes. So trying to measure actually, the number of people affected, if it's anything medical, trying to actually understand what, everything. So we do a lot with emergency services at Stanford. So what was the change in outcomes in terms of how many patients were able to be treated, or what was the average wait time, or what were the,
Now, are you as interested in this as she is?
Oh yeah, I am. I end up spending most of my time on the business side because of my day job. But we talk about it all the time, and I get into it.
But you really are as interested in the impact of philanthropy on human beings.
Yeah. Well, to me,
as you are on sort of understanding the future.
Well, to me, it's flip sides of the same coin. So to me, the whole point of capitalism is to unleash human potential. And then money is the marker that you use to quantify the success. And then that creates resources, financial resources, that can then be put back into society. Again, for the same mission to boost human potential. And then it cycles back through, because the people you're helping can then create businesses, can create wealth, and then the cycle continues. So it's the positive feedback cycle in human society. And so it's the whole thing is interesting.
Have you made as much money? Have you maximized your money-making potential, or have you compromised it because you wanted to make certain, pleasures?
Probably the trade that I make is I really value independence and freedom of movement. So, for example, I've never been a CEO. I've never had the discipline to actually sit down and run a company myself. If I chose to apply myself to that and spend 20 years doing that, I mean, I don't know if I'd be good at it or not, but if I was good at it, I could probably do even better than I have. But I really optimize being able to be involved in new ideas.
Because you like your lifestyle and you like the opportunity to be freer and explore ideas.
Yeah, and to learn about new fields, to learn about new areas. That's one of the reasons venture capital has been, we're 3 years into it now, and it's been very interesting, in part because the job is to go find the new ideas, right? Whereas when you're running a business, no matter how good you are, no matter how good your business is.
You go in search of them, or they come in search of you?
Both. We see about 1,500 qualified entrepreneurs a year out of a total pool of maybe 4,000 in the U.S., and so a lot of that is inbound, but we also do spend a lot of time trying to understand.
You announced it right here at this table.
That's right.
You remember that?